Back to the very public disagreement between Pfizer and the federal government. Pfizer's call for a third shot against COVID getting pushback. Pfizer's push, based on data showing immunity from its vaccine, begins to wane after 6 months. But a local expert telling TV5's Kendall Keyes he agrees with the government.
Nearly 60% of Michiganders are fully vaccinated with either one dose of Johnson & Johnson or two doses of Moderna or Pfizer. Now the question is, will they need a third dose or a booster?
Based on what the companies are saying, it sounds like, yes, we need another vaccine and we may need another booster. But from real life data so far, we do not have confirmation that we would need another booster.
Pfizer says it's speeding up efforts to develop a third dose, potentially better protecting people from variants. But Dr. Nicholas Haddad from CMU's College of Medicine says current vaccines do still protect against the Delta variant.
We know how effective they are, even against the Delta variant. Even against the Delta variant, I would like to reemphasize that. People should not take it lightly.
The FDA and CDC say Americans don't need boosters, at least not yet. Dr. Haddad agrees with that.
And I do believe that eventually we may need another booster, but it's a bit too early to say that.
Haddad hopes inconsistencies between the two government agencies and the drug maker doesn't make even more people reluctant to get vaccinated. Instead, he says people should change their outlook.
People across the globe are struggling to get one dose, right? Let alone two doses. So we're fortunate enough that we have a plenty of it and people are saying no. So I think people need to self-reflect and be thankful with the opportunities we have in this country.
Kendall Keyes, WNEM, TV5.
Dr. Anthony Fauci says at least three government agencies are running studies regarding booster shots.